Question 17. We can see that this plot has a positive correlation. As x increases, y increases. It's got a positive slope. That means positive correlation.